Hello Guardians, this is the final boss video of Beyond the Light. As many of you have already encountered, this is the boss battle of me facing off against Aramis. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you at the end of the video.
Not meant for you. Your chains are showing. All that power wasted serving false gods. Allow me to help you break free.
Ghost.
This is... I can't. I'm sorry. Ha!
Look what I've done for you. No more light. No more dark.
Look within. Focus your power.
Ooh. How interesting.
The only thing we have to break here is you.
Come then, Pawn. Show me what freedom has given you.
Thank you.
tear you apart.
She reaches for the triangular ship, as she did for the traveler. Well, too bad now, bitch, you're frozen in ice. Haha, I beat your ass and now I'm going back to the Exo Stranger. Holy shit, I fucking did not like fighting her. And I thought I didn't like fighting the first one. Fuck.
You see now. Darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others, across lifetimes. Timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
I'm worried, Guardian. Wielding stasis may be taking more of a toll on you than you know. I can resurrect you with the light, but if using darkness consumes you, I may be powerless.
We don't got much of a choice, Ghost. Not much at all.
I just want you to know, I'm here with you, through light or dark. We're partners, always.
taken control of the darkness within and sent Aramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before another timeline. My own. There Aramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable, and though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you, I stand no longer at a familiar end. Only a promising new beginning.
Ba-ba-da-ba! Looks like I finally got the bitch! Hell yes! And that's gonna be it for this little journey, Guardians. I'll see y'all in the next one.
I hope you enjoyed the video, Guardians, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Continue your fight with the darkness and with the light, and make sure we show any enemy that comes before us what it truly means to be a Guardian. I'll see you in the next one.